say welcome. My name is Dr. Ian Malcolm. You may have heard of me. Well, correction, you should have heard of me, especially now that you're here. So before you are the islands that you need to manage, if you can. The five deaths. Jeez, if only there had been five. Okay, this is as good a place as any to begin. Isla Matanceros. It's relatively stable. Yeah, you can get your feet wet here. And you should. Diving into the deep end of the pool is where the big, angry, hungry things are. And you want to be ready before you try that.
Cabot Finch, public relations and crisis management, and I'm here to help you. You'll start by building a Hammond creation lab. We've already started on an enclosure for you. You should just attach it to the side, but watch out for dinosaurs. Ah, just kidding. Let's focus on what you're here to do, which is create dinosaur facilities on the islands we call the Five Deaths. Actually, Las Cinco Muertes, because Spanish is the lingo of choice around here. You'll need to connect it to the pre-existing network of paths and the power grid. Now comes the real test. Incubating a dinosaur. You'll start with a Struthiomimus. Select the creation lab and pick a hatchery bay. There's enough genome data for your first viable dinosaur.
The machinations of the ambitious, undoing extinction, playing with nature's laws. What can possibly go wrong?
Come on, Doctor. You know we've learned so much and invested even more in our Jurassic operations since the last time.
Yes, Mr. Finch, yes, the last time. There's always a last time, and a next. Life. It begins, the most precious moment, the result of incalculable actions and reactions, trials and errors, genetic mutations and unknowable combinations, chaos, all leading to a living, breathing, thinking being, an entity, distinct and unique. And now we, you, just manufacture them. So, well done, I guess.
The Hammond Foundation has three main areas of interest: security, entertainment, and science. I've already nudged the heads of each division to reach out to you personally. They'll offer opportunities and incentives for you to be part of their team. Choose one of their contracts. It'll help you develop your facility. Contracts can be requested from the division heads inside the control room. Complete these to increase your reputation and gain additional revenue to keep expanding your park.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are pleased to welcome the Scorpio Minus to the park.
So, one more thing. Your reputation. Your rep, quote-unquote. Keep an eye on it, okay? If you have a solid reputation with a division, you're more likely to benefit from them. Financially, I mean. But, like life, it's a balancing act. Each division is vying for your attention, and if they don't get it, they tend to take it personally.
Hey, I'm Isaac. I've been hearing good things about you. I'm in charge of the entertainment division here. What good is the world's greatest show if no one sees it? Don't answer. That's rhetorical and painfully obvious. What I'm saying is that we need people in our parks. Fill up our facilities with warm bodies. Numbers bring revenue, excitement, and opportunities.
The entertainment division is taking notice of your success. As your reputation increases with them, so too does the opportunity to tackle more challenging missions.
Hey, it's Isaac. How you doing? I got some cool stuff you need to be a part of, so I'm putting it out there. Come on and help the winning team. Mine. About the show. And with these dinosaurs, we have one unlike any other on the planet. Theme parks rely on drawing people in. And what is more attractive than new dinosaurs? Well, me, of course. Yeah, no, what I'm saying is let's get some fresh dinos in the hopper.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have added a new viewing gallery for you to observe our magnificent creatures.
The Fossil Center lets you extract DNA from fossils and amber in order to create new dinosaur genomes. Exciting!
Thank you.
It looks like you've run out of power. That's not good. Build more power stations or increase your output. This is Lambert, head of security.
Yours, theirs, and mine. Welcome to the islands. So here's our basic conundrum. We want to keep our animals under control while simultaneously encouraging instinctive behaviors because these animals have potential as combatants. Look, everyone's fair object, myself included, is to have these animals running free and loose in the park. But we can't exploit them globally without taking some chances.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are pleased to welcome you through the alignments to the park.
One of your dinosaurs has failed to incubate. I never said bringing back dinosaurs was gonna be easy. Thank you.